what's up? It's Eric Powers. I'm here to let you know that Puget Sound is in trouble. Now, you've heard about this. It's time to take some action. Every year, oil and other automotive fluids find their way to our local waterways in Puget Sound, and it's hurting wildlife and habitat. So you're asking yourself, what can you do to help? Well, start fixing the problem on your own. Just find out if your car leaks. It's that simple. It's gonna save you money. You stick a piece of cardboard under the car, just check it and check for drippings daily, and you can do it really simple. It takes 5 seconds. Do this every day. Now, that was tricky. Mechanics are jealous. So getting your car fixed is gonna save you a lot of money in repair bills and headaches. Secondly, keep your car well tuned, stick to the maintenance schedule in your car's manual. Sometimes you forget it. You leave it in the glove box, you haven't been there in years, there's gum, there's all kinds of fun stuff in there, but you need to check your manual. Don't wait until something starts to leak. A well-maintained car is fuel efficient, produces fewer emissions, and it's more reliable. For more information, go to seattle.gov/fixmycar. Or as my dad would say, a www.